gotta be kidding me! He still ain't dead!
There you are.
Don't even bother. That ship will work on this. Not anymore.
With your love and grace.
Thank you. thing.
Sephiroth!
You're just Eric!
Don't give up now, you guys!
Let's dance, asshole!
Personal.
You gotta be kidding me! He's still ain't dead!
There you are.
Sephiroth!
Down.
Watch this.
Come on. Let's on you.
I'm coming. Just a little too high.
Let's go. You will know pain.
Why is he laughing?
Because he knows this isn't over.
Thank you.
Aerith. Wake up.
Can't stay here forever. We'd best get moving.
Yep. Sounds good. Tifa, come on.
To admit, you were quite the man. Who, me?
I guess not. Anyway, you haven't seen Viceroy Saruf, have you? He failed to show at an important event, made us look like fools.
Maybe he wouldn't have if you'd spent some money on that set.
You're probably right. Rich kids do like things just so. Still got results, though, even without him. Resistance elements are more fired up than ever.
You know, Glenn, I'm on to you. This war is nothing but a ploy to distract me from Sephiroth.
How very astute.
Regardless, the plan is already in motion. Our promised land will become reality. Our father's dream, accomplished by his son.
I want the real thing, not some imitation.
But an imitation's all you deserve.
I... Nah. I couldn't have dreamt that. It all felt way too real. Just as worlds unite, so too do they part. But who's to say they can't unite again?
Can you not raise it just a wee bit higher?
Screw you, cat! How's this? Lost it!
Nice catch!
So, what Aerith actually do anyway? We are cleared for takeoff!
Finally!
It's not fair.
The hell? The reunion.
Hey, you coming or what?
Yeah, one sec.
You have to promise not to look up.
Don't look up.
Well, now I gotta look.
Fine, but don't let it get to you.
Don't let what get to me?
It's not real. Just an illusion. Now let's go get Sephiroth. He's hiding up north.
North.
Trust me, he is. Soldier's intuition.
Oh, yeah? Better hope you're right.
All right, fine. We trust you. Just remember, we got everything riding on this. And that's a load you'd best be ready to carry.
No heavy loads. We're close to capacity as it is.
Don't worry about me. I can handle it.
Take care.
You gonna be okay getting back?
And if I said I wasn't? Don't worry. It's like a second home.
I guess. But what if... what if something happens?
Then I'll send up smoke.
Thanks. I'll keep an eye out.
I'll put everything I've got into my prayers. I'll stop the meteor. And I'll leave the rest to you. Good luck.
Aerith. I will stop Sephiroth. Trust me.
You promise?
Promise.
Could it be chance? against the crowds and finding ourselves all alone. Fate and destiny are no guarantees.